There's a wicked little fella that goes upon his chair, and the wickedness that's at him is telling far and near. He's prowling in the haggard and in at every door, and coaxing and persuaded, and the snake's tread to lure. The house is all through others, the child is late for school. The man is spending all his time in looking for a tool. The woman's tired tremendous with clearing up the floor, and the wine. The fields are full of Cushag, the gates of patch of gorse. You'll hardly see the harness from the mare upon the horse. The cows are shouting, chopping, and buzzing them for sure. It's the waiting doing on them at that tedious tread of lure. There's a power of foes within us and enemies without, but the one that holds the candle is that little lazy lout. So just you take and scutch him, and put him to the door, and never let him in again, that tedious tread of lure.